Wauwatosa's newest brew house is temporarily closed due to a mistake over a licensing permit. The Lion's Tail Brewing Company opened just a couple of weeks ago, but today the brewery announced on Facebook it does not have the right type of state license in place. Owners said the state is working with them to resolve the issue, but the new permit approval will take some time. They did not give any timetable for when they hope to reopen.